The biggest money was in the transport, was getting the work, the pounds, out of state where they would get the highest prices. It's like selling cocaine in Colombia. It's extremely difficult, I'm sure, to make money selling retail bags of coke in Colombia because it's just simply too cheap. I remember buying coke myself when I was living in Colombia. I was in Cali. I bought a bag of 100% pure coke for like 10 pesos, which is like $1.50 American.